regulate this quickie. Along with the Ford Pinto, which we covered in an earlier quickie, there was the Chevy Corvair, a car made in the 1960s that was so horrible that Ralph Nader said it was unsafe at any speed. That was actually the title of a book Nader wrote about it, Unsafe at Any Speed. Supposedly, there were all sorts of handling issues leading to all of these crashes, supposedly because Chevy wanted to save money by not putting in an inexpensive safety feature. Public response to this book led to the National Traffic and Motor Vehicle Safety Act, which created the National Highway Safety Bureau, now the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, or NHTSA. Which, of course, has to exist because we need government to regulate industry, because otherwise unsafe products would kill us all. Except, in 1971, the NHTSA tested the Corvair against several other cars of its kind and found, quote, "The 1960-63 Corvair compares favorably with contemporary vehicles used in the tests. The handling and stability performance of the 1960-63 Corvair does not result in an abnormal potential for loss of control or rollover, and it is at least as good as the performance of some contemporary vehicles, both foreign and domestic." The next year, a report from Texas A&M University confirmed that the Corvair had no greater potential for loss of control than its competitors, even in extreme situations. One more example of the big reason given for the need for government regulation being just a pack of lies.